journalists need to, should be reporting on the fact that 70% of the prosecution's evidence was irrelevant to the charges. Wow. Utterly irrelevant to the charges. There's been some commentary like, oh, did prosecutors overstep showing all of this stuff? And I wouldn't be surprised if Abby Lowell gets up there on Monday in closing arguments and says, you know, they wasted 8 hours of your time showing you evidence that postdates the gun, that is irrelevant to the question of what Hunter Biden's mindset was in those 11 days in October of 2018. The 2019 stuff, all of that stuff, getting as many naked pictures and crack pipes into the public record on a court docket, that's not just about the case, because it actually doesn't prove the case. It is about humiliating Hunter Biden. Yes. It is about raising the cost for him of going to trial.